You guys should comment on what song I was just singing. It's from a Mega Man game. You guys should know, but it was a pretty good level. Okay, so this is hacking a folder loop bug 2, since it is now more advanced. So what I'm going to do is I have Gregamaster here has built a tool that lets me get from my save the extra folder data. I must open a ROM first. Okay. So we open this, we open the save file, and as you can see right here is our list of currently, or right here, is our current list of chips in our folder. As you can see, we have normal, 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 blah, 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 blah. We have one mega chip. We have one, two, three, four giga chips, which will make sure it's invalid. So what we're going to do is we're going to, God, what do I, how do I do this? Save, I think. I'm going to save a dump file as dump.dump. Oh no, it already exists. Do you want to replace this dump? Yeah, I would love to replace this dump. So what we do is we exit this, and we go into Virtual Boy, or Visual Boy Advance. I would love to have some Virtual Boy here. We just go into Recent, open our file. Hopefully that didn't screw anything up. And, well, I can't really record it, so you guys are just going to have to watch it through this. Just load our dump into our address here. Where I just imported is over the folder I currently have for my extra folder. You can notice I have a clean ROM, mainly because of my patch, not on this computer. We got our classical fun music. So we go to our folder here. And how do I do this? I haven't played this in like forever. No, how do I sort it? No, no. No. Damn it, how do you sort it? I forgot. Am I missing? Is there any way to sort it? I feel really retarded. I haven't played this in like forever. No, that's B. Edit. Oh, we need to start. Okay. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in this folder. We have... I can barely remember the controls. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have Fast Anally. That's right. I don't know what the hell that is supposed to be. Then we got gift folder here, which has been, this is the one in my save actually. So it's got a couple of extra things in it. So right here you can see, I should probably move the mouse out of the way, huh? Let's see here, make this a little bit bigger for you guys to see. As you can see here now, we have a couple of giga chips, so this folder is considered illegal. So we go to Mega Man, Navi Coast. And you probably should watch the first folder hacking video. Don't understand what's going on. This will make my first two folders invalid. Good job, Len! You know how to play Tetris. Well, I can't use the folder I had equipped, and I can't use the extra folder. Which means right there, it's checking my extra folder, so use this one. And it's loading the data I have down here, which is great. Switching to this folder. Good. Now we go to our chip folder. And you can see we have one Upwave Element Man. And you can see that it's already loaded. Well, actually, it's loaded the same folder. Mainly because I think I screwed with it. But since it's not valid, we go here. So we check it. Equip. Can't equip this one. Can't equip that one. You can't equip the extra folder either, yet it's still equipped. Alright, so, here's a moment of truth. Doesn't I go into and it's checking it, so as soon as this menu opens up, it's checking it. Regardless of whether I'm coming out of the Navi test or not. Not exactly sure what the point of that would be. But I suppose that's just how they coded this menu. And it gives me gift folder. I go into it again and it just tries to do it again. Giga folder. Some buggy as hell. Gonna run this a bit faster. See, now it works. Now we have a valid folder. I'm like the best. Used to be the best at this on Battle Network 3. I was like Tetris Master. And it removes it, but it does not do in the loop like I wish it would. So if we go to net records, we come back, it tells me, so it does indeed do it only when you're entering this. So let's go and face some Chad here. Oh shit. Well, I gotta try and beat him on an extra folder, that totally sucks. This is gonna be an interesting piece of work. Which one of these sucks the least? Remember how slow the charge in Battle Network 3 was? It took like 10 seconds to do anything. So glad in this game it doesn't take that long. Nice. Mm-hmm. Proto Man's ass. Look at this. Like pro skill right here. Of course, I don't remember how to use half these chips. A lame chip. This game feels like Mega Man 6. Been over recycled way too much. But I still can't use the Giga Chip. That's pretty cool. Well, I wish I knew how to use that. That'd be nice. Should just use this. That'd be... Oh, I didn't turn the frame skip off. I hate when I do that. So broken. This is the best chip to do with online net battles. This is like an ice stage and spout. Like no matter where they stand, they get frozen. It's amazing. Yeah. Sort of. Come on. Anyways, guys, that's really all I have to show you. Let's hope that doesn't screw it up either. As always, I hope you continue to sub to me and watch my videos. I may occasionally add more things to this video. Not this video. More hacking things, but I'm not going to guarantee you anything. So with that, this is Mgamerz signing off.